Honorable Congress President Rahul Gandhi has clearly given a direction with me and Mukul Vasnik Ji, General Secretary in charge of Tamil Nadu and Pondicherry. Last 2-3 days, we had been doing informal talks in Chennai and Delhi. Finally, now here we are on an agreement with DMK. As per the agreement, already Honorable Stalin Ji already mentioned, Congress is going to contest 10 seats, including Pondicherry.